Hi friends, welcome to Tea Time Videos. Baghi 2 is an upcoming action film in Hindi. The film features Tiger Shroff and Disha Patani in the lead roles. The team released its official trailer yesterday. It is evident from the trailer that Baghi 2 is a remake of a Telugu film Kshanam. In the trailer, we see Disha Patani pleading her ex-boyfriend Tiger Shroff to help find her missing daughter. This small scene is enough to draw our conclusions that Baghi 2 is a remake of a Telugu movie Kshanam. Kshanam, a Telugu thriller mystery film released in the year 2016 with Advishesh and Adha Sharma in the lead roles, was a big hit. In the original movie, the heroine seeks the help of her ex-boyfriend, the hero, in finding her missing daughter. Hero faces many odds in discovering the truth. He is misguided by the heroine's husband as well as the bribed cops that the kid never existed, and the heroine is mentally sick. When the hero fails to find any clue about the living child, he doubts the heroine. Helpless heroine jumps off a building and commits suicide. That is when we see Tiger Shroff grabbing onto a red piece of cloth that is falling off a balcony. From this, we can conclude that we will be able to see Disha Patani only in the first half of the movie. The original Telugu movie, which is a mystery thriller, is converted into an action thriller in Hindi. This is evident from the fights and stunts performed by Tiger Shroff in the trailer. The story revolves around the hero who tries to find the reason for kidnapping and the actual kidnappers. That is when he finds out the truth. In the climax, the hero discovers that the child kidnapped was his own. So this is how Bollywood has blatantly destroyed a Telugu hit. For more news, subscribe to Tea Time Videos by clicking the red subscribe button.